boys and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys, and today we're opening up two more Season 5 mystery blind bags with the help of Princess Jasmine and Princess Elsa. I want to open up the pink Shopkins, and I want to open up the blue Shopkins. So Princess Elsa is going to open up these bluish green Shopkins, so let's get started! So Princess Jasmine opened up this pink one, and let's see what's inside. Ooh, so this looks like a tambourine. So this is Tammy Tambourine, and she is a common. This is the perfect instrument for Jasmine. Jasmine loves musical instruments, so that's perfect. Now let's see what Elsa got. This is a small one, I can feel it. Feels like a charm to me. It's Lippy Lips! So Lippy Lips is a charm, and she is ultra rare because she's a charm. And this can go on a charm bracelet. Oh, perfect! Elsa needed some lipstick. I can't even put this on Elsa's hand because her hand is so little. Look at that! Okay, let's open up the second pack and see what we get. This is a skateboard, and this is Katie's skateboard. Perfect for Jasmine to ride on. Woo! And let's see, what's this blue one here? Oh, this is Mandy Moose, and she is a Petkin. She's really cute, and she is a common. So we got two Petkins, because Katie's skateboard is a Petkin, and she's also a common. Mmm, delicious. Elsa loves chocolate mousse. So thanks for watching this unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big Shopkins giveaway. Bye now.